I remember my first interview for ShopRite. It's a supermarket. And they gave me long application to fill, long application with my English. Well, first name and last name. I got it. Then I saw word sex. Sex. I thought, this is embarrassing. Why should they know about my sex? So I put once a week.